Hi, this is Dr. Phoebe from Partha Dental Banaswadi branch. This is our patient, Mr. Ventesh, who's in school. So what happened a couple of months ago was he was cycling and he had a fall, and one of his tooth had fallen off, and the other two teeth he had fractured. And post which then they had come here and they came with a complaint saying one of the tooth is missing and obviously his smile is affected. So what we did was we did on the teeth which were fractured, we had treated it by doing root canal. And then after doing the root canal, in fact, because he's younger, we had to do something called as apexification, where we had to allow the canals to close up. And we waited for some time until that was done. And then later we restored it with a 3-unit Zirconia bridge. We in fact gave him a temporary in between to see how it looks, and just to give him a natural smile like, we characterized even in the Zirconia bridge and gave him a 3-unit bridge. So do you want to smile to our viewers how your new teeth looks like? Are you happy with the treatment? Are you going to smile more now?
I had a fall and I fell down. I broke my teeth. I came here, now I got the teeth.
Okay. Thank you. So that's Ventesh getting treated here at Partha Dental Banaswadi for his missing tooth and his fractured teeth. Thank you.